How are you feeling? You got John Riggs here. I love my Oculus Quest 2. It is amazing. I play it almost daily if I can. So amazing, so I actually started a second YouTube channel, Riggs VR. I plan on dumping off footage for literally every game I get on the Oculus Quest 2. You see, with the new update with Oculus Quest, you can actually record footage and speak with the internal microphone at the same time to make one footage, so I can just grab footage, dump it off on that channel. If you're looking for games and just want to see what gameplay looks like without all the editing and all that stuff, that's where I'm putting all that, so make sure you're subscribed. Always new videos on that one. But one of the things I love about the Oculus Quest 2 is you can upgrade it with all these great companies making all these peripherals and devices and things for your Quest 2 to make it the best experience for you as possible. Now I have the Elite Strap. This is my second Elite Strap, and I'm treating this very gingerly. I've had Sega CD cases more durable than this Elite Strap. I love it, but man, it's flimsy. But along with that, I got the VR Wave prescription lenses on the inside, the VR cover little padding on the inside as well, both the cover and the padding. Got some earbuds and even a little charger that charges everything all at once. So, my Oculus Quest 2 is pretty tricked out as it is, but there's so many items out there, so I'm actually going to cover several of them in this video. There's an alternative to the Elite Strap. There's a new headphone setup and everything like that, a new visor I want to check out, some silicone, a ton of stuff in this video. We're going to cover all of it, and let's get into it. First thing we're going to test out from AMVR. AMVR sent over a couple of items that we can test out. This is a mask. This is going to be a little bit extra padding there, and I love this down here. This is to block the light and other things from your peripheral when you're wearing your headset there. It's supposed to block that there. And then this here is it goes on the back of your head. This is in lieu of the Elite Strap. You use this with the existing Oculus Quest 2 strap. Should be interesting. Let's give it a shot. So I guess the first thing we need to do is remove the Elite Strap and reattach the default Oculus Quest 2 strap, which I'm okay with. I know a lot of people don't care for the strap that came with it, but I think it's okay. Oh, that's right. Well, here, let's. Okay, what's going on here? I swear I've done this before, I promise. All right, gonna remove this part here. I'll remove my existing mask here, and I do like this existing mask. I also had to get the extended plate there for the wider angle because my face is huge. This always just looks funny when it's like this. I'm not used to seeing it like this. And again, I have the from VR Wave, I have the prescription lenses there. So I have to feed this top part through. There we go. These will just clip onto the sides. Oh, come on now. All right, now I already kind of put this together here. So this is gonna slip on just like that. Should just snap into place, which it does, first try, very cool. And then this part here looks like it just kind of fits in the. Oh, I see. You have to. Uh-oh. I should have done this first. I have to feed this part through this top part here. It'll take me about 2 seconds just to remove the mask for a second. There we go, just like that. Now I can put the mask back on. And this part's supposed to just give you a more comfortable experience, this kind of silicone thing. And these are just gonna kind of into place there. Another one for the other side. All right, well, out comes the hat, the glasses. I like how this compresses again. Because with the Elite Strap, there's nothing you can do about it. It's just too big. It's too in the way. With this here. Ooh, okay. So you want this kind of cradling, occipital protuberance, as Gorilla Monsoon used to call it, right in there. So it's kind of like, when you put your hands behind your head, like crunches or something like that, that's right where you want that little silicone thing to be. And I like this. Now, this has an orange color to it, and with the light, I can see it's a little orange to the peripheral, but this down here, the light blocking or whatever, it actually does a pretty good job. Yeah, I don't notice it at all. Mask is comfortable for me, especially because I have a gigantic head. And this part here, I'll be honest with you, I don't know if it's the honeymoon effect because it's new to me. This little silicone thing, I think I prefer this over the Elite Strap. Now, the Elite Strap has its own thing too, but I also like how the fact, I like how it's still, I mean, I might have to move around a little bit, but, and the Elite Strap was a little bit more secure, but it broke so easily. I don't think this thing's gonna break at all. I like this. Yeah, I'm gonna keep this like this for now, probably forever. Thank you, AMVR. That's cool. Good stuff. Now, this here is the Oculus Quest 2 Premium Deluxe Audio Strap. This thing is insane looking. Now, this front part here, this is like, it's like a transformer. What is going on here? And this, what is happening here? So, It looks like this whole thing also acts as a strap, so I'm gonna have to remove the other strap and put this one on now. Huh? Yeah, it comes with own, it's all headphones and stuff. You plug this in, there's your headphones. And I like this cushion, and I like this cushion. Super soft cushion, but I can also see this, especially the one up here. I can see this getting saturated really quickly, especially if you're playing games like Synth Riders, Beat Sabers, stuff you're sweating through. I don't know, man, but we'll give it a shot anyway. I'm curious to hear the sound, because again, I was just using earbuds this whole time. Oh man, I just put this thing on. I mean, the idea is find the thing that works for you, and then leave it alone, so you're not constantly putting stuff on and off and all that. All right, so this thing's, instead of snapping in, they just kind of slide in. I can do that. And then this here is your, this is your plug-in, and you plug it into your headphone adapter here. Come on. But then this thing's in the way. I might have to, hold on, let me put the mask on and then try it on. Maybe it'll make more sense once I'm wearing it or something. I do like that mask. I do like that mask, so I'm happy about that. Now, how is this gonna come through? Gotta go over everything, right? A lot of times they make these VR accessories for people much smaller than I. All right, oh, that's all it took. All right, it fits in there. It's a perfect fit. It wants to pop back out. All right, just like that. See if I can get this thing on without breaking everything. All right, okay, I like that. Look at that, that's cool. Does this thing also, it'll fit any size head. Mine included, maybe. All right, this is a tight squeeze here. Hold on. And the headphone thing popped out again. Can I push this thing on the inside of that? There we go. That might be a better fit. Oh, it's like trying to get this thing to fit. It's like the heel part of the croc. It's like, where does it go? On the front or the back? This is supposed to, where's the picture? Okay, so it definitely goes in the front, just above the visor. Oh, and I see how they have theirs set up too. Looks like it goes across and in front of the VR headset. Oh, this one does that too, okay. Only problem is this audio strap doesn't extend past this where I need it to be, because this needs to be all the way to the front. Like there-ish. And if it's like that, it won't fit my giant head. Yeah, it's gonna pop back up here. Looks cool. I bet it's awesome. But I can't use this. If you have a smaller head than me, which is not hard, then good on ya. But for me personally, I unfortunately can't even use this, so I can't even test it out. I gotta put this thing back on now. And Bestwin VR sent over a couple things. We have the magnetic charge kit for your Quest 2. This is to charge your touch controllers. And it's literally just a couple of rechargeable batteries. And then this must be the kit. Ah, neat. They actually included, okay, this is gonna be awesome. We'll grab one of the charging batteries here. It goes right where it would go. This is interesting. So the rechargeable battery has a little USB-C slot in there to charge. That's crazy. And then these little magnetic dealios here is the USB-C. So you just kind of put it like that, because this little flip case that it comes with as well. So this kit comes with two of the rechargeable batteries, as well as a little USB-C magnetic adapter, and then two of the magnetic charging cables, the USBs. So when this part goes close to it, when you're done playing, instead of like changing your battery, you just gotta charge it. It's just gonna be a magnetic thing right there. It snaps right into place. And that's, and well, once this is plugged in, it starts charging. Dude, that's cool. You realize how many batteries I've used on this thing? This is a great idea. This is a fun alternative to charging your thing. It's already in there. Never have to open this thing up ever again. And along with that, Bestwin also sent over a couple of silicone, it's a little suggestive, right? It also included a better wrist strap, and then these little, I'll show you what these are. These are kind of cool. So let's kind of do that here. I don't know if there's any particular way of making this work, but this will work. There we go. Perfect. Has a little ribbed texture right here. Kind of hard to see, but it's there. And then knowing it's the same company, so there's even the spot there. So again, when it comes to charging your stuff, it's already good. Look at that. No, I like this. I like this thing that goes around it. I like this a lot. These I've tried before in the past. I didn't care for them, but there are people who swear by them. And I can cinch it up better than this. But this little strap thing, some people really like it. I don't personally care for it. I don't mind the wrist straps. But if you have a habit of dropping it, it makes it so it won't drop. You know, so it's actually coming in handy. I mean, there's a lot of benefit to having something like this. I just don't personally care for it, don't personally need it. I think it's just, when I have that around my hand, for some reason I lose the immersion, even though I'm literally holding this in my hand. Maybe because I'm used to this, not so used to this. But some people really, really, really like this. So it's cool that they have that option anyway. Just so it's like, oh, I didn't drop it, because it's there it is. And maybe you're doing casting magical spells or something, I don't know. Another option for you, all the same. Then this is from Beswin. Links to everything are in the description. I've reviewed a ton of stuff for the Oculus Quest 2, as well as this thing, which charges your headset as well as both touch controllers at the same time. Pretty cool, you can check that out. And again, make sure you're subscribed to the new channel, because I'm doing new Oculus Quest 2 videos all the time on that. So make sure you're subscribed, and we'll see you soon. This is pretty cool.